Okay, so we got a box of nickels that we're gonna do today, so we're gonna open this boy up, see if there's anything good in there. There's no enders on the front. And no enders here. Okay, well, let you know if we find anything else. Okay, so today we got a box of pennies. There's nothing on the side that's already open, so let's check if there's anything. And who's on this side? I don't see any. Well, hopefully this is a good box. Just found our first weed of the box. We're two rolls in. Dang, I think it's 1954D. Let's keep going. Second wheat, five rolls in. 1958 Denver. Let's keep going. So a few rolls later, we found this fake penny. Really ticks me off. Don't like these. Oh well. Fun to find in circulation, though. Okay, a few rolls later, we found a wheat penny. 1954, let's keep going. Fourth wheat penny of the day. We only have about 13 rolls left. But let's see what the date is. 1958, let's keep going. Nine rolls left and we get another wheat. It's 1940 plain. There's the back. Let's keep going. Eight rolls left, we get a 1946. Hopefully we get some more. Three more rolls left after this. But we got another wheat. Let's see if it'll focus. There we go. It's 1944. So we got a total of seven wheats. Let's keep going. Okay, guys, this was the last roll, and this is my first ever proof penny. Holy crap. This is awesome. I've been coin roll hunting pennies for 2 years now. I've gone through about $800. And I finally got a proof. 1976. This is so awesome. Well, I guess we'll finish.
Okay, so this is our finds. This is our 1976 S. Proof. First proof I've ever found out of $800 worth that I've gone through now. And we found this fake penny. And here are wheats. Let's go through them. 1954. 1944, 1940, 1946, nicer 1954 Denver, the last one is a 58 Denver, but here's all our, got about a handful of Canadians, small handful of Canadians. But otherwise, that's about the wrap. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll try and reply to all your comments. Thank you for watching.